creatures on the port of New York will watch this movie over and over again.
As you get ready for Breaking Dawn Part 2 this November.
Speaking of Breaking Dawn Part 2, we thought sending you guys a state of play to the community.
It would be nice to give you a little something extra.
So, without further ado, here's an exclusive sneak peek at Breaking Dawn Part 2, just for you guys.
Enjoy.
Breaking Dawn Part 1 sets up for Breaking Dawn Part 2.
3, 4! Beginning of Part 2 starts up with a big happy man. That's the name of the vampire. The hair tree. And then anyone who is touching the vampire, she's gonna go crazy. Especially if she's throwing the shoulder and all the colors together. And find out very rapidly that she's very much in control of herself.
I've been really, really excited about developing those. And for me, she's definitely my favorite vampire. I like her powers best, even though she's credits at the beginning that she's got her super self-control and all that is actually probably the coolest power in the series.
I'm recording you!
I'm mad at it, I'm scared.